doing some shiny hunting. I started recording. Good. Alright, where are we going? I guess through the same route we did yesterday. Unless anyone wants me to mix it up, then I will. I don't mind. Hello, Porygon. I went really deep in the water there. A couple horsies, so I like to see. What are you? Oh, you're deep down there. Okay. This in the snow biome where I want to be because I want a shiny Alolan Exeggutor. Hello, Pokemon Battle Arena. This is a Whimsicott and a Cottonee. A few more Cottonees executes, okay. Oh! First egg! First egg of the day! We got a Minior, alright! Good start. I like seeing Minior on my screen. That was our first egg. Alright. Let's go this way. Spend a little more time in the coastal biome. Hello, Alolan Dugtrio. I like your hair. So not all of my jokes and references are gonna be hits, okay? Hello, tall Alolan Exeggutor. Hello, Jeff. Welcome to the team. Welcome to me. Welcome to the world. Welcome out of the egg. I don't know. Is there any more ways I should welcome you? Or do you feel welcome enough? Egg. Hello, Jeff. Should I welcome you too? Nah, well, that's kind of glaze. One more egg, right? Yep, one more egg in this batch. This is the last egg. Hello, Trumbeak. Another Jeff, okay. Alright, that was our first little batch of eggs. We're only four Pokemon in. Tell that to myself because I'm already like dying for a shiny considering I've shiny hunted about 5 hours straight. I'm on a 5 hour drought of shiny hunting. So I'm a little desperate right now. I want my shinies. Execute, hello. Samir, go! It's getting a bit laggy. Is Fortnite updating again? No, it's updated. I don't think any updates are happening. Let me connect to the internet just in case. Yeah, I am now connected to the internet. Yippee, yay. I didn't know there was red on your butt. Never noticed that. Wait, do we have eggs hooking up? Yes, we do. Whoa, hello. Alolan executors. There's a lot of you right now. Which I appreciate, you all showing up to the party. Not a diddy one, don't worry. I want to run that kind of shit. Alright, we got an egg hatching. Porygon. I gotta remember to save when I find a shiny. You never know what could happen. Porygon, hello? Two more. Oh, excuse me. What's up, guys? We have another egg. We got a Jeff. Magby, okay. Oh, final leg of this batch. Oh, and then we're gonna have to fight a bird. Jeff, okay, hello. Porygon, back at it. Now let's release our new children into the wild. Like any responsible parent. Simon Canyon biome today. Hopefully it starts off good. Hopefully it starts off lucky is what I'm thinking about. That's what I'm hoping for. Where's the Squirtle? Usually it's... Oh, there's a lot of them. I was gonna say, usually a Squirtle spawns here, but we got quite a few. Always happy to see them. What's up, fellas? Oh, egg. Another Porygon, all right. Shiny, okay. I don't remember what shiny Treecko looks like, so excuse me if I kill a couple. Chino, you Shieldon, is it? Altaria, okay. We're going down. Oh, wait, never mind. We gotta open an egg first. Me when playing Pet Simulator? I think, I don't know, I've never played it before. Manure. I like the eyes on Scraggy. I was about to get the Pokeball. Mini Yor, what's up? Miss Suda method, more like me sue dem for being mean. That's what I do with my free time. Whenever anyone insults me, tell him to lawyer up and pull a little bit of what's that guy's name? That one, the quote unquote, the best gamer of the century. The guy who played Donkey Kong and was just like a clown. Evie or Jeff. Nothing yet. It's only been what, 20 minutes? Yeah, we've got eggs cooking up, just making sure. Alright, we're going down. I mean, like, I guess it's cool that they added that little, like, noise reduction thing for the music when you go into water. Like, there's so many more things they could have spent their time on. You know? Wait, the snow biome's next. How am I going back to the savanna biome? I did not mean to spend this much time in one biome. Oh! Egg! Egg on the wall. Mini-or! That was the first one of this batch. Okay. Oh, here's the second. Another mini ore. All right, ready for the frozen the frozen tundra that is the polar biome. All right, one more egg left from this batch. Jeff, what's up? Not spending too long in the tundra, unfortunately. I do want to spend more time in the polar biome, so we will. Hello, Minior. Another mini ore, okay, let's see if it's shiny. Nope. Oh, egg. Porygon. Another egg, okay. Close in proximity. Or like, timing, I guess. I don't know why I said proximity. Hello, Porygon. I realized there was like a hidden cave over there. I'll go check it out. Porygon? One more egg in this batch. Oh my god! Oh my god, finally! Oh my gosh. The end. I thought it was a shiny, bro! It was green! It was green! I cannot believe it. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Give me a second. Wait. I gotta pull it up. Okay, so Shiny Galarian Slowpoke is golden. I didn't know that, okay? I cannot believe that. You know what? Just for that? Get eviscerated. Okay. Oh, Minior's. Magby, Gothitelle. Oh, this is nothing. Okay. I cannot believe I fell for that. That is heartbreaking. Don't worry about it. Egg. Jeff. I cannot believe that. Bro! Oh my gosh. Oh, hold on. Heal you up. I don't see any shinies. Minior! Alright. Savannah Biome, hello. Ba-ba-da! Egg. Oh, hello, Happiny. Porygon. Almost ran into that trap inch. right, hello, Minior. Alright, we have two more in this batch. Jeff, hello? Another Jeff, okay. Doing a little bit of canyon biome, running around and searching for a shiny. Yes. I'm so disappointed about that Slowpoke, dude. Get eggs soaking up, right? All right. All right, all right, all right. Bum, 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 bum. Bum 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 banana. Porygon. But up. Chargestone Cavern. Maybe we have that cave luck. I don't know. I'm grasping at straws here. Min-min-min-min-year. Alright, we got two more eggs in this patch. Chespin, okay. Jeff? One more. Get the mini ore. Nope. Oh, egg. Jeff. Xbox. Iron Mini Ore is shiny, or is not shiny, confirm. Porygon, hello. That was a loud sound. Yep, we've got a batch cooking up. Oh my god, Bear Tick is so annoying in the polar biome. Porygon, hello? Alright, the Bear Tick. I gotta look at back at the stream footage to see that slow put. The whole man up there. As I was saying, I gotta look back at the stream footage to see that slow poke, because that thing looked so shiny, it looked so different. Your Whoa, I didn't know there was a cave over here. Okay, absolutely nothing happens in here, but it's certainly a cave. Oh yeah, I love this place. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. Evie, hello? What is up, Abyssal? How is it going? Hoping you're having a good day. I am currently on a 6-hour drought of not finding a shiny. I'm doing well though. It's definitely tough, but I'm doing well. I believe we're gonna find one, I believe. All right, Jeff. That's W. In the eggs, we have Porygons, Jeffs, and Minyors. Slack offs. Alright. Picking up items along the way. And in the water. Hello, Alolan Muk. That is shiny. Not the kind of shiny we like, but it is definitely shiny. Egg. Porygon. Executor. Porygon again, okay. Oh, what? Okay, hello, Sylviper. It's like a penguin. You know how like penguins like stand on their young or something? You know what I mean. It's like a couple penguins. Like it's in between their legs. Or am I on some Walter White shit right now? Lolan forms. Yes, they are. Oh, okay. I was like, what are you? That little gray orb. Minyor. Why do these little guys look like slightly off color? Or maybe it's just the first time I'm noticing their color. Who knows? Couple crip brawlers. Jeff. Alright. We're almost like halfway through our second box. Alright, just making sure. It's because sometimes I forget. You know what? I'm leaving this stupid Terrapagos Island or whatever, bro. I have horrible luck here. Bring me back to Paldea, please. Let's start in this desert. Asado Desert. Hopefully we have better luck in the Paldean region. Certainly a lot of Pokemon spawning. Except for this guy, this guy. I don't know what's going on there. There are certainly different Pokemon. Egg. Porygon. My foot started cramping up. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're back. We're okay. Another Porygon, okay. Two more left. Oh, here's one of them. Minior. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da. All right, one more in this batch. It's nice being back in Paldea. I spent a lot of time in that other place. Blueberry Academy Island, something like that. The Terrarium. Feels a little refreshing, honestly, not being in there. No offense to Terrarium. The Terrarium's great, just... we were in there for a while. Okay. Trying to get used to seeing the kinds of Pokemon here and thinking about their shinies, like what I'm looking out for. Oink Oolong. That's what I'm saying. Bro, what's this tree doing here, bro? Randomized tree in the middle of nowhere. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da. Why did the music stop? There we go, it's coming back. Oh, rain. Oh, Skovitz. Okay. Sudowoodo, move, Sud! Oh, get. Don't run into me. I don't want to encounter you, buddy. Here we go. Gotta make sure none of these small Pokemon are shiny. Go Goots. Porygon. That was a big fall. Oh, egg. Minior. Oh, we just exactly hit the 1 hour mark on the stream. I was hoping that we would have a shiny by now. Katsugiri. I don't know why I said it like that. Alright, just making sure. Oh my god, Dandozo is chasing me. Oh my god. You know what's stuck in my head? A 1999 Christmas album. Like, a 1999 Christmas, the album. Jeff! Oops, that's my bag. Oh, see that Vesalusa? Oh, excuse me. Oh my gosh, release the Jeff. Oh my gosh. Hiccups. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. Right here? Tad bulb. Hello for Rigorath. Poria. On. Another egg, nice. Porygon. Excuse me. Porygon? I've got one more egg. A lot of Hariyama spawning. Sounds like that one anime. Excuse me. Hello, gentlemen. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. We're back where we started. We didn't go all the way around. I must have gone like this or something. Yeah, I did go like that. Alright, let's switch it up. Let's go over here. Yes, I am. Oh my gosh! These hiccups, man. That's it. I'm gonna lose it. Hello, Ryolu. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Porygon. A wild mass outbreak of Tinka Tink. Okay. Got a Porygon. Oh my gosh, the hiccups. Minior. One more egg for this batch. It's taking a bit to cook up, but that's okay. Egg. Well, we're almost done with our second box. Excuse me. Scatter bug. Los platos. These hiccups, bro, are crazy. What are you? Oh, okay. They're really dark. I'm used to them being like a brighter orange. You know how the lighting could be in this game? Gun. Egg. And more flamingos. Porygon. Ah, oh my god. Ah. Ah! Some A-time Ghastly. Oh, get that. I want that Pokeball. Oh! All that for one HP up. Was it worth it? I don't know. Maybe in the future I'll need just one more HP up and I'll be able to thank myself for this very moment when I decided to go get one on stream. Oh yeah, I don't even have the ruined Pokemon yet. There's one more Pokemon to hatch in this batch. This is the last egg of the day, so let's see if it's shiny. Minior. Alright. I'm super tired today, so I'm gonna end it a bit early. That is the safe farm ad. Woo! Hi everybody, I'm Dice Day or something, night, I don't know.